Hey guys, check out this classic Whizzer motorbike. It's basically a bicycle with a two-stroke motor in it. This is a replica of the original. When I originally bought it from the collector of 38 guys, he told me it was original Whizzer, and I took a closer look at it, and I said, yeah, it looks like one, but it's not. It says Whizzer on it, but this is a modern replica of the Whizzer. It has the signature gas tank on the top here. It's got the Whizzer logos on the front forks, big tires on it, nice set of chrome bars on here. Chrome still shines on the bars. Super simple, easy thing to work on. Basically a little tiny piston port motor, not much to it. Chain drive, not much in the way of electronics. Just put gas in it and clean the carb, and she should be ready to go. It's got the down expansion chamber around here, downward facing, little two-stroke pipe on there. It's all there. Definitely a cool piece. We would have got it running, but we're backed up for at least a year at this point. We've got 160 bikes waiting to get restored. So we're going to put this one up with a low reserve, and hopefully someone will be riding this thing in short order. If you have any questions about it, give us a call, 860-454-7024. Thanks for watching, and God bless.